since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. This time I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to be doing a Born This Way Lady Gaga inspired look. Growing up, Born This Way was one of like my favorite albums that Lady Gaga created, and I was really, really inspired by the alien aesthetic that she had in the video and for the imagery for the whole album. So this look is going to be very centered around that. Obviously, I don't look like Lady Gaga, and I probably won't look like her at the end of this video. So if you guys want to see a Born This Way inspired look, then keep on watching this video. So to give us a nice base to work with, we can cover our whole face and neck with our foundation. So this look that Lady Gaga is wearing actually has facial prosthetics, which are two appliances on the top of her forehead that look like horns, and two appliances on her cheek that look like horns. And I don't have any prosthetics with me, and I can't work with any right now, so we're just gonna do everything with our contour. So taking a small little brush, I'm going to draw the shape of the horn, and we are going to blend outwards. I'm gonna sort of explain it as I go, because it's kind of hard and difficult to explain. So taking our deep contour color, we are going to go from the temple and connect it in a swoop. And then, like we do our normal contour, we are going to connect this line. Now taking our brush, we are going to blend this away, leaving this line very, very harsh. So now we are going to draw the horn on the right side of our forehead. So just like we did on the bottom, we are going to do a sort of like tented swoop shape. So connecting this line that we did, a line like that, and then we are going to connect the point and swoop up our forehead. And then we are going to blend out just like we did on the bottom. The horn on our forehead is oriented in a different way than our cheek, so we have to add in another shadow just so that it gives us the 3D effect. So from the middle point of the horn on the top of our forehead, we are going to draw a line going down to where our brow bone is. And now we are going to lightly blend that out. Continuing on, I just need to contour my nose and my jawline. And I'm just going to be doing it the same way that I've been doing it in my other videos. So if you guys want to see how I contour my nose and my jaw, just go to one of those videos. I'm just going to skip this step and I will be right back. Now that everything is mapped out, we can go ahead and sharpen up our horns. And I'm going to be taking a lighter shade of foundation and just going along the edge of the inside portion of the contour just to make it look like it's 3D. Now taking a little bit more of that lighter foundation, we are going to go down the center of our nose. And now we can go ahead and set our entire face. All right, so now that we have our face nice and set and everything looks pretty good, we need to reinforce the contour with some darker contour. And I'm just gonna go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Powder Contour Kit. And I'm just gonna take the darkest shade and go along where we put our dark contour. So now that the contour of all of our horns is nice and reinforced and our nose contour is also reinforced, we can go ahead and brighten up our highlights on the horns using my Kat Von D Lock It Powder Foundation in the shade Light 42, which is just a little bit lighter than the foundation that we have. It'll just bring a little bit more contrast and make it look like it's a lot more 3D. Now just going down the middle of my nose, I can go ahead and brighten that up as well. So for the rest of the makeup on this look, it's actually pretty straightforward. It's just a big cat eye wing and a black lip. So I'm just gonna be taking my NYX, that's the point liner, and I'm going to draw on some really thick, long winged liner. So I'm looking at Lady Gaga's reference photo for the Born This Way cover art, and she has a bit of a small crease line, and she also has a line going underneath her waterline, not touching it, but just like slightly underneath it, going all the way up to where the tail of the wing is. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. So for our lipstick today, I'm going to be taking that same liner and I'm going to be drawing a very sharp lip shape and just filling it in with Weirdo by Jeffree Star Cosmetics. So for this lip shape, the Cupid's bow is very defined and it's very, very sharp and pointy. So I'm going to be doing a very severe sharp line. And now just taking Weirdo by Jeffree Star Cosmetics, I can fill all that in. So before we can put on our fake lashes, we need to cover our top and bottom lashes in mascara, and I'm going to be using the Dior Show Iconic Overcurl Mascara. So one last finishing step, we need to spray everything in place with our all-nighter Urban Decay setting spray. So this is the completed makeup look. I just have to put my wig and my outfit on and I will be right back. So this is the completed Born This Way inspired look. I think I paid a pretty good homage to the original look. Everything still looks pretty much the same. Obviously I don't look exactly like Lady Gaga. Because my facial structure is a lot different than hers, and her face is a lot more narrow than mine. And there are obviously ways that I could have made myself look more like her, but I kind of wanted to do it on my own sort of features and sort of see how it would look a little bit different. So this is what I came up with, and I hope you guys like it. I had so much fun creating this video. Lady Gaga has always been one of my number one influences, and she's part of the reason why I do drag today. I remember in school drawing little pictures of Lady Gaga all over my textbooks and all over my books, and teachers hated me for it, but I didn't give a shit. Alright guys, so this concludes the video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure you guys hit that little like button down below, and if you're not already, make sure you subscribe and hit that little notification bell just so you're notified every single time I upload a video. And if you guys have any special requests, just leave a little comment down below. I'm always lurking, so I'll probably stumble upon it eventually. But yeah, that does it for this video. Thank you guys so much for being here, and until the next one, I'll have to say goodbye. Bye, guys!